Streets became my dad.
Rubén Saldaña was once known to be the leader of one of the most infamous Miami street gangs, the International Posse, during the 80s and 90s.
A Central Florida man's using mixed martial arts, or MMA, as a way to mentor, heal, and keep kids off the streets and get them some exercise, too.
There's a lot of exercise in MMA, but many of his students come from broken homes or don't have role models in their lives to help inspire them.
After 4 years of training dozens of kids in his own backyard at no cost,
he would rather see them inside this type of cage than behind bars where he had to live.
He found his true calling, mentoring kids through MMA fighting.
I paid penalties behind that, so we don't want this for other kids. And this sport, it's a saving grace. People could say what they want, and everybody that criticizes the sport is because they've never been to a show. They don't take out the time like you two have to come out here and see it, to experience the change that's done with the kids.
He started coaching kids in his own backyard.
We have had hundreds of troubled youth from Pine Hills, Paramore, Oak Ridge, OBT, and Timberscan. We haven't had a single arrest under our watch.
Become something greater than what they ever imagined they could be.
I grew up in not so good areas, and I became more addicted to the streets than what I was supposed to be. When I met Ruben, Ruben showed me the way out of it. He showed me that there's more to life than just out here running around doing nothing with your life.
They're just more positive. They want to come to school. They love to compete. Grades have went up. Their attitude, attendance have been up.
They also get the chance to travel around the country to compete in championships.